I'm here with James the Beast Wilson. He's a beast.
Yo, yo.
We also got Terror in the House, PYB. So yesterday you saw the video of Mayweather sitting with Manny, and Mayweather tells Pacquiao, let's make the fight happen. You had a great career. I had a great career. What went through your mind when you saw that?
I was excited, man, instantly. It's good to see him talking about it, actually sitting down and discussing it, man. So I hope they could come to some type of agreement and working out, because what he said was on point, man. This is all anybody want to see. And before each of them retired, that's what they got to make happen, man. So.
All right, let's have Tara. Tara, what did you think?
Let's see if it actually happens. There's been a lot of talk about it, so it's good to hear Mayweather actually say something about it, be in person about it. So we'll see. We'll see what happens.
You're a big Pacquiao fan.
Right.
You think if the fight happens, what do you think? How does it unfold?
I'm feeling, I think either it's going to go all 12 rounds or someone's going to get knocked out. There's going to be something that's going to happen. So we'll see. Definitely a fight to see.
James, your prediction when it happens?
I just know it's going to be spectacular, man. Both of them high caliber athletes, man, and anything can happen from either side. So we'll see what happens. It's going to be exciting regardless.
Who's your favorite boxer in the world today?
In the world today or period?
Period.
Mike Tyson.
Why?
Iron Mike, baby.
How about you? Who's your favorite?
Muhammad Ali. I got to put that one down. And Holyfield. Those
Holyfield.
Two.
Got to
go between those two.
How would Ali do against Mike Tyson?
Unfortunately, we would never know, but you know, I don't know. Tyson was just raw, man. Tyson was just an animal in the ring, man. He coming forward, just coming to knock your head off, man. So I don't know. I don't know. He'll get it. That inside game is sick, so.
All right.
Mike Tyson and who? Mike Tyson and who?
Muhammad Ali.
I don't know. To be honest, I can see, what's his name? Ali running around the whole ring, and then Mike Tyson just going after him. So we'll see. That'd be an interesting fight.
By the way, yesterday I was here and I asked a lot of the fitness models, do you want a guy who can fight or a guy who can lift? And you know what most of the answers were?
What was that?
A guy who can fight.
Oh, really?
So you're in luck today because you're a fighter.
I do both, so hey, I'm in super luck, baby.
There you have it. Tara, message to fans if they're watching?
What?
Where should people follow you on Twitter?
Oh, __PYB__.
It's your boy, follow me at James the Beast Wilson, man. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, James Wilson MMA.
Hey.
There you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting.
Today, for some reason, couldn't do miss.
I'm gonna go to the next one.